when public officials turn to financial gain in exchange for official acts, we have little choice but to prosecute the case.